service demonstration. What's your experience been like there today?
It's powerful. I've met a lot of people who feel the same as I do, and I usually feel like I'm the only person who's against this barbaric practice, but there are a lot of us who understand that it's unnecessary and unethical. When I was in fifth grade, and we had a picture of an uncircumcised and circumcised penis, and they had very positive connotations with circumcision, and I got angry at my mother because I was left intact. So I said, why did you not cut me? And she said, because it's unnecessary, because my father's from England. So my brothers think I'm kind of radical. They say, why do you need to speak out when you are intact? There's nothing wrong with you, so why do you need to speak out? The reason I'm speaking out is because I just want to prevent this. I don't want other people to go through it. Like, I think I love my foreskin. There's nothing wrong with me. I don't know what I would do without it. It would suck. So I just want to help parents get educated. My sign says, ask me how much I love my whole penis, because without my foreskin, my penis wouldn't be whole, and I would lose a lot of sensitivity, which would mean not as nice sex, so I just welcome people to ask me how much I love my whole penis. A lot of people are open-minded and they're curious. They want to know why it's so common in the United States. And then a lot of people are uncomfortable. They feel awkward, especially a lot of men I noticed. I could tell they were probably circumcised. They didn't consent to it. So they're either angry or they're in denial. So I feel bad. I just want to educate people and let them know like what's going on. Don't step the tip.